public investment meeting a vital need in a growing community. This is Johnson County's Medical Examiner's Facility. Thanks to taxpayer support through the public safety sales tax, this facility has become a major asset for Johnson County's growing population.
The biggest component is just providing a better situation for us to have a holistic approach to death investigations. Law enforcement, the medical examiner's office, their death investigators, the crime lab, and the prosecutors all being able to work together in a more cohesive manner.
A look inside reveals how state-of-the-art technology puts Johnson County on the cutting edge of science when it comes to investigating causes of death.
Families need this, they need those answers, and we enjoy providing those answers, or at least attempting to provide those answers.
Providing those answers means having the capabilities that come with this facility. One important capability is this CT scanner. It's not something you'll find in most medical examiner's facilities, but in Johnson County, it plays an important role. It allows Dr. Peterson to see parts of the body she doesn't normally see in an autopsy.
For example, areas within the face we don't normally observe in a normal autopsy process, but if there are abnormalities, say in blood vessels or in the tissues, then I'll be able to see those abnormalities.
With the software on this machine, she can do 3D reconstructions. That can help juries better understand complex court testimony. This low-dox X-ray machine also produces high-quality images. It's different from usual hospital X-rays. This machine shows a view of the entire body.
So items such as bullets can be present in the body, but you can't see it on the X-ray because you just didn't happen to capture that. You cut it off, essentially. Whereas the low-dox, since it's a full-body X-ray and it's a very wide field of view, you can see all edges of the body, so nothing can hide.
The main autopsy suite looks like this. There are four rooms like this here, with special air handling that creates negative pressure. It allows DNA and trace evidence to be preserved. This scale allows Dr. Peterson to weigh a body's organs.
Our organs have a certain weight that they are supposed to weigh, and so if something is too heavy or too light, then that tells me something. That tells me of a disease process that might have played a role in the death.
This special suite allows law enforcement investigators and medical students to view the autopsy without having to be physically present in the room.
Our officers are actually separate from any toxins or anything that are inside the room, but they can also take their own notes while they're observing in a relaxed setting. They're not exactly next to the coroner. They've got their own ability to ask questions through a microphone. You're not in the doctor's way.
Safety and security were also important considerations in the design of this intake cooler. This is where remains are kept after exam and before release to a funeral home. The medical examiner's facility also features this on-site toxicology lab.
We receive specimens from deceased individuals, and those specimens then are tested, such as blood, to determine whether or not there are any poisons or toxins. They could be drugs, it could be chemicals, could be medicines that are over the counter that may have contributed to the cause of death.
Having this lab on site allows Johnson County to meet or exceed national standards of turnaround time. It allows families to get answers about their loved ones with as little delay as possible.
They want the answers. They have questions and they need the answers. They will still grieve once they have those answers, but our goal is to provide those answers in a timely way. Our goal is to provide those answers in a high quality way.
This facility was designed to allow these professionals to do high quality work. There are rooms for conferencing, rooms for training, and rooms for families to meet with the staff in comfortable surroundings. Johnson County's Medical Examiner's Facility is providing a level of timeliness and accuracy in death investigations never before seen in this community.
It's another indication of the cooperation between the public and the government to provide important facilities. Appreciate the support of the taxpayers in allowing us to provide this type of service to members of our community.
The Johnson County Medical Examiner's Facility is home to some of the field's top professionals. using the latest in science and technology to provide a vital community service.